You say I make you nervous, a tragedy. I'm a beautiful disaster, a reckoning. You wonder how I got this way. You think I'm someone to be saved, someone to.
Hello, hello, everyone. Happy St. Patty's Day. All right. I'm going to send you like a small makeup look for St. Patrick's Day. I know, I'm bright. I got the blue going on, it's bright. I got this going on, it's bright. I understand, it's bright. But anyway, if you want to know what I come up with, come back. You're going to prep and prime. I shall return. Alright, I am going to use this palette. I don't know, I got something to find on. Alright, the shades that I am going to be using. Look at that. Ain't that pretty? Look at my arm. Glasses also like to see. I'm looking warrior. Alright, I am going to go. I didn't even get my brushes over here. I'm just getting all everything else. Let me see a brush. Alright, I'm going to go in with Gardenia. Right here. All over. And that's my planning stand. That's my planning stand. So what's everybody doing today? After this video, I get it put up. I don't like that brush. I'm going to, is it? I am going to do the drawing. I love my juvies. I'm trying to get a different palette. I think I got some palettes coming. I got a list of the ones I've gotten, that way I don't repeat. Now I know I got two coming up in a giveaway. I'm gonna do that one. I don't know if I wanna do that one at 15. Or not. So many cracks in my face. I'm old as Fallujah. Oh. Gotta put my damn nose ring back in here. This, I'm gonna get ready to do Mass Monday. I'm looking y'all, I'm just looking. See, I got it all out under. I'm gonna go underneath it too, a little. And I ain't going nowhere. I just got to cooking dinner. I made chicken rice for them, or whoever. I had 30 legs left, so I made me some dumplings out of that, because nobody eats dumplings but me. And we had some leftover homemade mac and cheese, and we also had some, lemon pepper? Huh? Lemon pepper! Let's see which one we're going with. Your face. I'm gonna go in with here we did Gardenia. I'm gonna do hold on 1 second. Alright. Always interrupt somebody. Alright, I'm gonna go in with Lucky Clover. money tree, and flower petal. Okay. This is lucky clover, money tree, and flower petal. These colors were picked for me from someone. Alright, let's see. Oh, my nose is itching for sure. Alright, I'm gonna go in with I feel like there's some hair somewhere. This one. Can't see nothing with my glasses on. Let me bend down so I can see. I'm trying to go all crazy here. That is a pretty color. Alright, I'm gonna go in with my tree. She's got some smoky glitter in it. Bend down.
Hey there, my beautiful sister. What you
doing? These colors are pretty. And then I'm going to go in with the flower one. Maybe that is a little pretty. That's pretty. One, I'm gonna go in with this one here. I can't see it. I can't see the name of it. That one for the top. The top. It's like the gold. Ooh, that is pretty. It's gold, baby. Alright, now under the eye. Probably gonna go with this really bright bluish green, I'm thinking. I'm thinking. I might have to bend down to do this. Oh, hang on. Let it go. You can't even see that. Sorry. Maybe the brush. This has some, it's like glitter in it, but can't really, I don't know. Maybe it's just the brush I'm using. Maybe brush. No, I'm not sure you use your kind of brush. That one's a little bit better. That one's a pretty color as well. I also put it in the corner. Okay, I'm going to go off and get my eyeliner and lashes on. And I'll be back. I'll be back. Am I resumed? All right, everyone, this is the final look. It's what it is. If you're new here, welcome. Hit the like, subscribe button, let me comment, tell me what you think. And at the end, you know, it's my favorite part, when I do makeup, screenshots. See you then.
You say I make you nervous, a tragedy, I'm a beautiful disaster, a reckoning, you wonder how I got